the democratic elections that will pave the way for the new term of office of government are scheduled to take place in 2019. As eThekwini, Interfaith and National Interfaith Council of South Africa, NICSA, and AMAKOSI, we want to know why and why there is sudden rush to move a democratic elected President Zuma, who will benefit in the removal of President Zuma from the office, because it's clear to us that people of this country have nothing to benefit. It will be remembered that before the first general election in 1994, party leaders from all parties went to churches, mosques, temples, synagogues to ask for prayers for free and democratic elections.